we grow with narratives given to us by our elders, teachers, in schools, in history books, which may not be the truth. Moreover, we have a tendency to believe false views if they fit with our biases.
According to WHO, an infodemic is too much information, including false or misleading information, in digital and physical environments during a disease outbreak. Infodemic brings out misleading information, which later causes health risk-taking behaviors. Digital proliferation of information and growing use of social media and internet intensify the situation and spread the phenomenon of infodemic more rapidly. According to WHO, nearly 6,000 people hospitalized due to infodemic. Therefore, acting on wrong information can be very harmful. BBC reported that misleading social media posts linked to popular officials of Iran have gone viral on social media, increased the death toll in the country. Letters related to fake medical advice and conspiracy theories caused more fatalities in the country. BBC reported that a UK-based doctor claimed that his patients from South Asian community refused to inject vaccination, believing that there is a poke in the vaccination. In a study conducted in India, some respondents shared that they had considered using herbal, Ayurvedic or homeopathic COVID-19 remedies. Furthermore, they believed that COVID-19 most likely to affect people over the age of 25. These terminologies are used interchangeably and considered to be related. However, these terms have different meanings. Misleading or false information that is spread without intent to mislead. Example, during 2016 US election, a tweet, by mistake, made by a voter, stating rigged voting machine in Philadelphia, which was shared more than 11,000 times. Deliberated, fabricated, information is spread to cause chaos and panic as disinformation. Example, during 2017 French elections, a fake newspaper page was created with a false article saying misleading news about the candidate. The term deepfake is typically used to refer to a video that has been edited using an algorithm to replace the person in the original video with someone else, especially a public figure, in a way that makes the video look authentic. A deepfake Tom Cruise account on TikTok is one of the convincing examples of technological advancement. Stop the spread and break the chain. Report misinformation, disinformation and deepfake. Confirm from authentic sources or websites. You can activate scam alerts through WHO website. You can also click public advice tab to be vigilant. If you are not sure about some news, ask questions to the WHO representative through WhatsApp on their website. To avoid infodemic, Google created authentic page of all health-related information sources, always consult those links. Some publishers also launched authentic pages related to novel COVID-19. For example, Elsevier. Consult Ministry of Health website of each country before trusting any news or spreading it to others. Moreover, International Federation of Library Associations infographic COVID-19 edition available in multiple languages is very helpful to spot fake news. Another website was launched by a team from Brigham and Women's Hospital in March 2020 to create open access adaptable protocols for the management of patients. India COVID SOS is an international non-profit volunteer group of scientists, clinicians, engineers, policy makers, community organizers, and industrial partners.